Hi, it's Georgie here. I play Mackenzie on Neighbours, and this is a backstage about the Erinsborough High fire. Ooh. So basically, how the day started, there were new sets built for this episode, for this moment, in a massive shed in our back lot. So we built the tunnels and we built, you know, the art room, the art wing at Erinsborough High. And what was good about that day was that we did it in chronological order. So at the beginning of the day, we started small. We had a little bit of smoke and a few like lighting effects. And it was me and Freya Van Dyke, who plays Zara. So we just kind of started small with the effects and got bigger over time and scarier and hotter. It was so hard and annoying having to do all of that with my arm in a cast. I'd been wanting to do, like, you know, a stunt and a really cool action kind of storyline for ages.
But there is one thing that I really want to get out of Neighbours that I haven't done yet, and that's a stunt.
The vent was really, that was the toughest part of the day. It was really claustrophobic. It was quite hot. We were so sweaty. They had like little holes in the top where they'd like put smoke in, and yeah, it was very, it was not hard to like feel like you were really in it. But then also I was knocked out for a lot of it. So really I was just kind of lying there and Ben had to like drag me. And then Yusuf, who played the firefighter, they had to like pass me from like one to the other. And it was really awkward and just kind of, it felt weird, but hopefully it looks good. I hope you enjoy this episode. I'm really looking forward to seeing it. It's exciting and woohoo! It's good! And I finally got to do a stunt as well, which I'm so happy about.